That is a great question. So if we look at child's development, children before 6 years old, they are in the absorbent mind. They are absorb everything like sponges. And also when you are out of sight, you are out of their mind. So when school is not in their sight, it is a bit more challenging to reflect upon the day. However, the great part is they live in the present. So when you see they play with a child, talk about that, go deeper. And of course, there are several ways that you can get an answer about the child's day. I'm happy to discuss more at our upcoming webinar. Look forward to seeing you.